Look here. The second example is Pratik travels by boat 36 km downstream and back in 8 hours. If the speed of the boat in still water is 12 km per hour, find the speed of the water current. The speed of the boat in still water is given 12 km per hour. And the question is to find the speed of water current. Therefore, first we write here the speed of boat. The speed of boat in still water is equal to 12 km per hour. This is given. And therefore, we write the speed of the water current that is equal to x kilometer per hour. And therefore, first we write the speed of boat in downstream. And right here, the speed of boat in downstream is equal to, that is, the speed of boat in still water is 12 km and the speed of the water current is given here. Yeah, and therefore, we take the addition of these two. 12 plus x kilometer per hour. By this way, again we write the speed of boat in upstream is equal to 12 minus x kilometer per hour. By this way, we write the condition, and therefore we write here by condition. The condition is given. The boat travels 36 km downstream as well as upstream in 8 hours. And the formula is time is equal to distance divided by speed. By using this formula, we write 36 divided by 12 plus x plus 36 divided by 12 minus x is equal to 8. Because by using this step, the time is taken in downstream by the boat is 36, that is given, 36 divided by 12 plus x, and by using this step, we write the time is taken by boat in upstream, that is 36 divided by 12 minus x. We take the addition of these two terms, and this term is given 8 hour. 8 hour, therefore, we solve this equation. By taking the cross multiplication, 36 into 12 minus x plus 36 into 12 plus x divided by 12 plus x into 12 minus x, that is equal to 8. And hence write 36 into 12 minus x plus 36 into 12 minus x, 12 plus x is equal to 8 into 12 plus x into 12 minus x. Solve this all the bracket. Therefore, we write here 36 is the common
turn, therefore write outside the bracket and write 12 minus x plus 12 plus x is equal to 8 in bracket 12 into 12 minus x plus x into 12 minus x. 36 is as it is in bracket. We remove this bracket, 12 minus x plus 12 plus x is equal to 8 in bracket, 144 minus 12x plus 12x minus x square. This minus 12x plus 12x equal and opposite, therefore cancel. And here minus x plus x, these two terms are also equal and opposite, therefore cancel. 36 into 12 plus 12, that is 24. This 8 is here in multiple, therefore it goes to the another side and divide it. Is divided by 8 is equal to 144 minus x square. 8 ones are 8, 8 threes are 24, and therefore 36 into 3, that is 108, is equal to 144 minus x square. Change the side of minus x square as well as 108, and we write x square is equal to 144 minus 108. X square is equal to 144 minus 108, that is 36. And taking the square root, by taking square root, x is equal to plus or minus 6. But here we take x as a speed of the water current, and therefore that speed is not negative, and therefore we can take x is equal to minus 6. And right here x is equal to 6 or x is equal to minus 6, which is unacceptable. And therefore, the speed of water current is equal to 6 km/h. In this example, the main condition is also here given. The speed of boat in still water is 12 km/h, and the speed of the water current is given x km/h. At that time, this speed is greater than this speed, and then we write here 12 is greater than x, or x is less than 12. By this way, this condition is the important condition, and by this way we solve this example and we calculate the speed of water current is 6 km/h.